अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्री नाइन्थ, हाउ आर यू ऑल माय स्टार्स। होपफुली यू विल बी फाइन, सेफ एंड साउंड। डियर क्लास, फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल डू सम वर्क फ्रॉम ए बुक एंड सम ग्रामर वर्क फ्रॉम बी बुक। सो प्लीज़ लिसन इट केयरफुली दैट विच वर्क यू हैव टू डन। प्लीज़ ओपन योर बुक फर्स्ट। फ्रॉम बुक, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गिविंग यू These 8 question answers. You will revise each and every question, practice on rough register. Inshallah, I will take test tomorrow. These 8 question answers you have to learn properly. With question answers from grammar work, I am giving you 10 form of verbs. As you know that 50 form of verbs done. So let's start from 51. See, sell, sell, sold, sold, snake, shake, shook, shaken, shine, shone, shone, shrink, shrank, shrunk, sink, sank, sung, sink, sank, sunk, sit, sat, sat, smell, smelt, smelt, speak, spoke, spoken, and spring, sprang, sprung. So 10 form of verbs you have to learn and you have to practice on your NEET register. With form of verbs, next work is use of it and there. Today I will tell you that where you will use it and where we use there. For example, read these sentences. It is 7 o'clock. It rained yesterday. There are 10 boys in the classroom and there were no flowers in the garden. Now, my dear class, first of all, if you are talking about weather and if you are talking about any time, you will use it. It is also used for non-living things. But if we are talking, if we are pointing someone or something, we use there. Now, what you have to do today, you will write these sentences into English. अब 7 बजे हैं, कल बारिश हुई, कमरे में 10 लड़के हैं, बाग में फूल ना थे। ये अब 7 बजे हैं, ये कल बारिश हुई, वहाँ कमरे में 10 लड़के हैं, वहाँ बाग में फूल ना थे। So my dear class, first of all, you will make these 4 sentences using it and after you will make these 4 sentences using there. Hopefully, you get the idea that how to do this work. Allah Hafiz to everyone.